give yourself to Tarryn to be her husband, to live with her according to God's word? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and protect her, and forsaking all others be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Tarryn, will you give yourself to Isaiah to be his wife, to live with him according to God's word? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and protect him, and forsaking all others be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Isaiah James Garretts.
In the presence of God.
In the presence of God.
Take you, Tarryn Adele Cheney.
Take you, Tarryn Adele Cheney.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
Cheney.
In the presence of God.
In the presence of God.
Take you, Isaiah James Garretts.
Take you, Isaiah James Garretts.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
God, and in the presence of us all, Isaiah and Tarryn have joined hands and made their solemn vows, promising lifelong faithfulness to each other. In the name of God, I declare them to be husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no one separate.
Wondering if you were ever coming around, my faith in you was fading. When that you never